Good morning, students. Today we are going to read lesson number 1, The Cranky Macaw. Macaw, these are a type of bird. They resemble parrot. Before we begin with the lesson, let us see word meaning. Cranky. Cranky means strange, bad tempered. Strange or bad tempered. Pirates. Pirates, people who rob ships. Guana, an island in the Caribbean. Constant, that does not change. So, not changing. Plumage, the feathers covering bird's body. Scarlet. Scarlet is a type of color. It's bright red. This color is scarlet. Rump, backside. Screech, make a loud, high, unpleasant sound. So, screech is make a loud, high, unpleasant sound. Parlor. Parlor is a small room for guests. Ignored. Ignored means did not pay attention. Tripped, stumbled and fell. Ecstatic. Ecstatic means very happy. Now students, let us listen the story. The Cranky Macaw. This is a story about an old sailor, Johnny Jay. Johnny Jay, he loved sailing and he lived in sea. He started sailing when he was just 12 years old. He has sailed across the world. He is now 66 years old and has seen many countries. But the sea was his home. He loved to be in sea. He lived in a small cabin on an island of Guana. So, either he is sailing or he had built a cabin and he would live there. And he did not live with his family. He loved to live alone. His family lived on a nearby island. He loved staying alone. Like most of the sailors, they love staying alone. Likewise, this sailor also, Johnny Jay, he loved staying alone. He had only one constant friend, Crazy Coot. This macaw, his name is Crazy Coot. Children, here I would like to tell you, when we are talking about animals and birds, we use it. But if the animal is a character in the story, then we use he or she. So here in this story, I would be using he for Crazy Coot. Crazy Coot had a shrieking tone. Shrieking tone means the tone that you do not like to hear. It's unpleasant. So Crazy Coot, he had shrieking tone. Crazy Coot and Johnny Jay both loved the sea and enjoyed their own company. Like all sailors, Johnny Jay loved to be with himself. Crazy Coot also enjoyed his company and also they liked each other's company. Crazy Coot was a macaw, a kind of South American parrot. South America, these parrots are found here. And there is specialty about these parrots. These parrots can imitate human voice. His plumage and tail feathers were scarlet in color. Scarlet means deep red in color. So this is deep red, scarlet color. The rump was of light blue color. The tail feathers, they were light blue in color. And the upper wings were yellow in color. Macaws are very intelligent and can be taught to speak. So these parrots, they can be taught to speak. and they can imitate sounds. Crazy Coot had a bad temper and when irritated would shout almost like humans. He did not like the company of other people. He liked only the company of Johnny J. So if someone else would come, Crazy Coot would not appreciate it and he would shriek at that person and would chase that person away. So he would chase the people away and if he did not like them, and most of the time he did not like visitors. He loved watching old movies with Johnny J and could imitate sounds of gunfire. So he is watching movie and he is imitating the sound of gunfire. He loved to whistle. Whenever he saw a girl or a woman, he would whistle loudly. So if Crazy Coot saw a woman, he would whistle. Then what he will do? Then he will pretend to faint. After whistling, he would pretend to faint. He would throw his favorite food, sunflower seeds, throughout Johnny J's house. He enjoyed spilling around the sunflower seeds. And then later on, he would eat those sunflower seeds. He loved to hide behind things. When he is alone, he would hide behind things. Johnny J's older sister, Missy May, was not fond of Crazy Coot. She is Missy May and she is sister of Johnny J. She does not like Crazy Coot because of his behavior. She would visit them when they stayed on the island of Guana. When Johnny J would come and live in the island, in his cottage, Missy May would come and visit. She lived in a nearby island. Whenever Missy May was around, he would screech at her. Even Crazy Coot did not like Missy May. So what Crazy Coot would do? He would screech at Missy May and he would also produce the sound of police siren. He would also produce the sound of the gunshots and thereafter he would laugh. He thinks that he has scared Missy May. One afternoon, Missy May came to visit Johnny J. So what happened? When Missy May did not find her brother, so she decided that she would rest for some time and she ignored Crazy Coot and fall asleep. When Crazy Coot did not get the attention he wanted, he started muttering. Muttering means speaking slowly so that the other person cannot understand but make out that he is not happy. And then hid behind some books. So he started muttering and thereafter he hid behind the books. Now a wonderful thing happened, children. Missy May is sleeping there in the room and then a thief, he climbed in from the window of the parlor. He came inside the room, seeing Missy May sleeping. What did he do? He started putting things in his bag quietly because he did not want to wake up Missy May. So thief, he started picking up things and put in the bag. He did not want to disturb Missy May. But the thief did not know about the Crazy Coot. Crazy Coot was hiding behind the books. Out of nowhere, someone shouted, "You thief, you kill me." Who was saying that? It was Crazy Coot. You know that he is able to imitate sounds. So he said, "You thief, you will kill me. Leave me alone. I call police. You go jail." This is what Crazy Coot is saying. "You thief, you kill me. Leave me alone. I will call police. You go jail." It was followed by the sounds of police. As the parrot is saying, so he is not able to complete the sentences properly. "Leave me alone. I will call police." But he says, "I call police." "You go jail" means you will go to jail. So he is speaking in phrases. It was followed by the sounds of the police siren. He is able to make the sounds of police siren and the gunshots. So he did that also, and then followed by that he produced gunshots. Suddenly terrified, the thief stood as if he had turned into stone. He was surprised to hear that. Even the thief jumped to escape, and at the same time the sister shot up from the chair. Sister also got up. Thief started running. Surprised, the thief tripped and struck his head on the table. While he was approaching the window, his head struck the table and he fainted. Missing May then called the police. She called the police, and the police arrested the thief. The police thought that Missing May had helped him caught the thief, but actually, feeling very happy at being saved, Missy May went to Crazy Coot to thank. Initially, Missy May did not like Crazy Coot. So now, because she was helped by Crazy Coot, she wanted to thank Crazy Coot. So she approached Crazy Coot and she wanted to thank. But let's see, did Crazy Coot forgive Missy May? No, he is very naughty. Crazy Coot said, "You thief, you kill me. Leave me alone. I call police. You go to jail." Again, Crazy Coot is saying the same thing to Missing May. So now the police realizes how Crazy Coot had helped Missing May to catch the thief, and they all started laughing. I hope you have understood the story. Thank you, students.